Welcome back to Detroit Wants to Know. We've been coming to you from TV Lounge this week on the far end of Midtown. Last segment, we talked about house music and techno music, this worldwide stuff. But you got to remember, Detroit has been the birthplace of R&B, real R&B. It's right here. I have Grover McCants from McCants Hollingsworth Media.
Hollingsworth McCants Media.
You guys just shot a Keith Washington video.
Yes, we did. And Steve, I'm so proud that Keith Washington would understand and consider that Detroit has the best production teams, the best production facility, the best directors, and everything else in the music business, and he did not have to go to New York, LA, Chicago, or anywhere else.
Mm-hmm. Kill it.
Got it.
You guys get it?
And, you know, Keith and I have a history. We go back, early pre-Grammy days with his Quincy Jones collaboration. And Keith is a Detroit treasure. He is someone that kept Detroit on the map in the 90s, pre-Kim, pre-Eminem. And he's back, and he's with Thinkin Bout You is a hit, certified hit. It's on iTunes right now, and we had the pleasure of filming that video for him, directing it, and making it just like he liked it, with all Detroit talent, all Detroit hip.
Now, that was a three-camera shoot, right?
How many cameras did you use? This Hollingsworth Cast Media Group.
Okay, it's a three-camera shoot.
Use the technology. We shot it with one camera.
You shot it with one camera?
One camera, yes, sir.
That is impressive.
Yes, sir. With videographer extraordinaire Gregory Qualls, who's been with Hollingsworth McCants Media Group for, you know, its duration, you know, last 15 years.
And you also had Miss Michigan in there, right?
She is Crystal Kelly, who is currently Miss Detroit.
Uh-huh.
And she is in contention for Miss Michigan. She will be participating in the Miss Michigan pageant.
That's amazing. She's beautiful.
Yes, she is.
Now, I'm not a hater, but I always notice everything in my surroundings. Tell me about that ring on that right hand of yours.
Well, as you know, my background and my pedigree is from professional sports, and I happen to be blessed enough, Steve, to be part of the Bad Boys organization in the front office in sales and marketing with the Detroit Pistons from 1987 to 92. And I like to feel that I represented the city. I may have been one of the only persons actually from the city of Detroit that was in that organization at that time. And certainly one of the few of color, myself and Will Robinson at that time, the late great Will Robinson, the coach extraordinaire, and had a great time there.
So what are the Pistons gonna do this year?
Well, I think the Pistons, Joe Dumars is in a rebuilding mode right now with the new ownership with Mr. Gores and the family that he's brought in now to take over the store from the Davidson family. I think they're on the right track. I think Andre Drummond is the truth. From what I've seen, he's a big fella that we have not had since James Buddha Edwards back in the Bad Boy days. And I think the Pistons are moving in the right direction. But it'll be a while.
It'll be a while.
It'll be a while.
Okay. Yeah. Grover, we only got a few seconds left. Detroit's future.
Well, right now, we all have to pull together and just pray, people. Pull together, pray, do the best we can do. And I think with a Keith Washington, you know, launching his, you know, comeback out of the city of Detroit, out of his hometown, I think we're in the right direction. You got people like Bruce Bailey, places like TV Lounge, and Tree get mad at me because I still want to call it Half Pass. I still want to still hold on to that name. But, you know, the TV, other places to go, it's just a beautiful rebirth, and we all have to make it happen ourselves. It's up to us, Steve.
Okay. You going to vote this time out?
Already did.
All right. Me too.
Already did.
All right. Man, thank you very much.
Thank you for having me.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, when we come back, it's time to get up and enjoy Detroit.